ఎలాగే చూడాలి పేపర్ అని ఎలా చదువుతావు
ఈ డిస్టెన్స్ ఉండాలి
ఇప్పుడు నేను అన్నా అండి నాకు క్లియర్ కనబడుతుంది అండి అవును ఇప్పుడైనా
So it is very very safe for the donor also. So young, we have transfused, we have done a liver transplant. We are transfusing one blood. It is needed for a lot of patients, as Dr. Manish was saying. But a lot of people in the city or outside the city, they should go to the doctor who is doing transplant. If you ask for an opinion from other doctors, they may say that the success is not very good.
I am Dr. Sameer, Chief Operating Officer from Apollo Hospitals, Visakhapatnam. I cordially invite all of you for this press meet on event of successful completion of 30 liver transplant surgeries in Apollo Hospitals, Visakhapatnam. We have a dynamic, young, energetic team who are working like a team and backbone of this success. Dr. Manish Verma is with us, who is an expert in liver transplant surgeries. He has done 1,000 plus liver transplant surgeries, and he is with Apollo Hospitals for almost 10 years. And also, we do have Dr. Murali, Dr. Srinivas Nishala, Dr. Satish Babu, Dr. Achyut, and Dr. Sai Babu being a team and working together. And they are the part of this success. Now I request Dr. Manish.